My mother was very interested in the blindfold activities here, and although I was also very excited to join it, but I didn't know that we have to come here for and also to meditation. I did it, and I was very fresh after doing it, and I was very happy. First, I didn't have confidence. I was lack of confidence. I can't speak in front of this female, lots of people, but after doing different classes, I could speak in front of the people nicely. I did not have concentration in my studies, but I now have little concentration in my studies. I was a very high-tempered person, but now I'm little, my temper and angriness has slowed down. First, whenever my brothers and sisters teach to me, I started crying, but now I do not cry and tell them, now you will cry, not me. And they always tell that, no, you are wrong, but I told that I can't do it and I would do it.
Can you share some experiences? Anything which, you know?
Like the match.
For example, yes.
Match of India and Bangladesh. My brothers told that Bangladesh will win, but I was telling no, India would win. And I told that do not spend negative vibrations near me. I know I'm positive and I know that India would win.
And something related to your studies? Anything?
I actually hated physics and maths, but now it's very interesting for me after the MidBrain classes.
Okay.